Hey, good morning. This is Mayor Valensky with Driving Markets. Hope you're well. Okay, a couple of things. So first of all, the whole world suffered from a collapse of Facebook, WhatsApp and Instagram, including myself. It's amazing how dependent you become on those media tools. Maybe it's coincidence, maybe it's not, but the Wall Street Journal has around about 12,000 documents from one of a whistleblower executives of Facebook, describing how Facebook looks to make everyone addicted and manipulate them regarding Instagram, WhatsApp and Facebook. Mark Zuckerberg is probably one of the only individuals in the world that has no accountability. You can't prosecute him, we can't sue him. He sits in front of a Senate committee and gets away with absolute murder, zero accountability, and I just don't understand how he is able to get away with what he's able to get away with, and poisoning the minds of the young children. So for the next generation, 20, 30 years, he's got guaranteed profits. Work that one out. Going back to the markets, you have a lot of volatility at the moment simply because there is still no decision made on the credit limit of the US government, running at the moment at $28 trillion. If they don't get that credit limit raised soon, then there will start to be a partial shutdown of Washington to eventual full shutdown, and they could even default on the debt. Very unlikely they'll default on the debt, but there is a risk, and that's something that the market is aware of. Janet Yellen even said that they could end up defaulting on their debt, which would be a first time in history. So there you go. So as regards where the markets are going to go, I'd suggest that you keep very, very, very cautious, simply because they're very volatile and there's no clear direction as to whether they're going up or down. So they're very whippy. If you do want to trade in these markets, again, trade small amounts with stops, or maybe wide stops to allow for volatility. Once the credit limit is increased, and it will be increased at some stage, then you'll probably see a significant bounce in financial markets. So this is Mayor Valensky from Driving Markets. If you need any help, contact me on Google, LinkedIn, WhatsApp, if it's working, Facebook, I don't have, and Instagram, you can follow me on. Okay, have a good day, all the best.